Today my name is Aaron. So today I'm going to show you guys, if you guys don't know how to do this, then please and please watch. So today we're gonna do this. So how do you do this? If some people don't know what equally fractions, it's a type of math. Like equating fractions. So if you guys are doing this and you're struggling, so please get help. So all you have to do is fill in the missing numbers. So like this one right here shows an example. So like you see up here, so you guys know what 4 times, like it's like 4 times 6. See that right there? 4 times 6 is an example. So if you guys are watching this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. Like and subscribe to my channel, and then if you subscribe, then maybe I'm gonna give you a giveaway in February. Like So, I'm gonna think about what I'm gonna give away, so I might think of this. So, here we go, let's do this. Get right on with the video. Please give it a thumbs like if you like this video. And yeah. So, times. So, this one right here is times 5. Okay. So, and then. So, how do you do this? So, fill in the missing blank about fractions. Then your times, and then. Yeah, so make. Repair. So yeah, here we go. I might be quiet because I have to do my work and I don't want to get distracted. Okay, now that's really hard. Okay, yeah, that was a pretty tough choice. Okay, 2 times. Oh, I get it now again. Okay, times 5 is 10. So 10 equalizes 10. Okay, so. So times 10 times 10 equals 30. Okay, so yeah. So if you guys do no multiplication, 2 times 10 equals 20. 3 times 10 equals 30. So yeah, here we go on with the math. Okay. So what times 2? 2. So 3 times 2 equals 6. Okay, so yeah. Okay, now let's go to the next problem. So yeah, please like this video so I can show you. So this is, I'm sorry you guys, I'm so sorry. But you just have to multiply. So if you guys don't know what multiplying is, then multiplying is like how many numbers go in to like 5 times 5, so you do 5, 10, 15, 20, 25. So that's 5, so that's 25. And if you don't know how, you just do times that how much. You know how addition is 5 plus 2? Then it's 5 times 2, so like 5 times, so it's 5 times 2. So that means you put 2 5. So here we go. We can go to the next problem. Oh my gosh. 5, dude, that's an easy one. So yeah, I might have to do a part 2. It depends how long it takes me. Times 7, 28. So yeah. This is how you learn by the Supermaster. That's why it's called Aaron Supermaster, because I learn through multiplication. See these examples up there? I'm so right. So, yeah. So, yeah, 4 times what equals 7? 3 times 7 is 21, and then times 4 equals 4, times 4 equals is 32. So yeah. And then, yeah, now you go to the next one, which is down here. And you might go like this. Okay, hold on. This pencil's not working. Okay, number 2 times 2. So 7 times 2. What does that equal, everybody? Leave a comment down below. What does it equal? It equals 14. Woo! And what this equals is that if you guys want to learn and draw a box, because these ones right here, right here, right here. So we have to do these bottom rows and, yeah, so yeah. I could prove it. So yeah. So yeah, here we go with the next problem. It equals 6 of 54. Okay. So this is how you do it, and the bottom number, so guys, what? If the bottom number is like, the bottom number is always more. So if it's 6, like say for example 60, then it has to be less. Because anything times 10 equals the same number as like a 3. So anything times 10 is really easy. So if you do like 10 times 10 is equals 100, because you just add 100 because 10 is easy. Okay, easy peasy. 4 times 5 is 45. Oh, okay, did I mess up? No, I didn't, huh? Times 2 equals 2. Yeah. And then, so yeah. Times 3 equals 48. See, like, see how these numbers, always the bottom one's easier. Like, always more. Because if I put the top one more, then I'll get 76 out of 60. Because how can you do, like, more? Because 76... Because say if I shade in... Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Gonna show them on my whiteboard. Okay, that's how you do it. So, okay, so guys, I'm back. And, because look at this. So... the bottom number has to always be bigger. Because, hold on, man, let me get this top. Okay, so say, for example, if you guys don't know these, then please watch. Okay, so say, for example, because the reason why we can't do the bottom one bigger, because say, for example, even though if we can't do this, 5 of 6. So you shade, no, 6 out of 5. Because the top one cannot be always bigger. The top one can't be bigger than 5. Because if we shade in 6, because look at 3, 4, 5. So, yeah, if you shade in 5, then how is there going to be a 6? You know, this can't work. You can't put another box. It can't be 6 to 5. So, yeah. But if you do 5 to 6, then you could do that, because there's gonna be 6 boxes and you can shade in 5 and you can do that. So yeah, this is how you can do the problems of this one. So yeah, that one right there. Sorry guys, the TV's on when I'm trying to do some work. Homework is I know you guys think homework is boring. It's pretty boring to me, but we have to do it. Because even though if it's boring, guys, we have to still do it. We can never get up, because these problems are somewhat easy. I'm going to stop talking for a little bit so I can do this. Cause leave that. Two times three, so 26. So yeah, so cause it goes 9, 18, 27. Wait, no. Ah, dang it! I made a snap. Hold on, I made a snap. Hold on. I made a snap. Okay, so made a snap. It's supposed to be 27. Sorry, guys, I made a snap a little bit there. Now we just need to do these two rows left. I'm gonna stop talking for just a little bit. Like that. Ah! Dang it again? What's wrong with me today? Okay. Okay. So we only have 4, 6, and so 11s are kind of easy too. So yeah. So yeah. Oh, okay, this one's hard. Oh, times two, that's easy, okay. Three? Okay, I don't know, okay. I don't know about that problem, but anyways, thanks for watching our video. Remember, these are equalizing fractions. So if you guys don't know how to do this, if you guys are doing this for homework right now, this is recommended. If you guys are doing this for homework, and if you're struggling with it, then if it's time to watch Aaron Supermaster and look it, because we're gonna do more stuff like that now. Yeah. So if you are struggling, then you could go ahead, and if you're struggling with this kind of math, because it's so hard for you, then watch this like. So anything like times, so like if it's 5 times 3, for example, that's 5 plus 5 plus 5. 5, 10, 15. The 5s are easy, the 10s are easy, the 11s are somewhat easy too. So yeah, thanks for watching my video. And yeah, giveaways are starting February 11th. So make sure you get your hats up and get ready to subscribe to my channel. So yeah. See you guys next time. Bye. Wait, I'm going to give you guys like a few extra. I'm going to give you guys like a minute to see. See you guys next time.